First thing, going to show you the wrong way to cut a cross bend. I'll click the flatten button from the sheet metal toolbar and create an extruded cut across one of the bends. When the cut is complete, notice that the cut extrude feature is located below the flat pattern feature in the feature manager tree. When I click the flatten button, you can see that the cut extrude is suppressed. This is because any feature you add in the flatten state becomes a child of the flat pattern feature. This is why it is important not to work on your sheet metal part in the flatten state. The proper way to add a cut across a bend is to first unfold the bend using the unfold feature. To do this, click on the unfold button from the sheet metal toolbar. All you need to do is pick a face to remain fixed, and then pick a bend or multiple bends to unfold. When the bends are selected, click OK, and the bends will unfold. Now I can open up a sketch and create an extruded cut across a bend. Once the cut is complete, I will use the fold feature to refold the flattened bends. All I have to do now is select the bends to refold. With the bend selected, I'll click the green check. You can see that the cut appears above the flat pattern feature in the feature manager tree, and it wraps around the as you would expect.